Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show y'all how to do a Valentine's photo clip on a string kind of thing where you can either give it to your Valentine's or just hang it up in your room. I got the idea from going to Urban Outfitters, but that thing was like 30 bucks and I'm not dropping 30 bucks on something I can spend $5 on and make at home. So that's what I'm going to show you guys, and I hope you enjoy the video, and let's get on with it. So the first thing you're going to need is a corkboard, some photos, clothespin, a glue gun, and thread string. What you're going to do now is find some pictures that you'd like to use. I'm looking for pictures of my boyfriend and I, and I'm going to make him a cute little Valentine's gift. This is optional, but I chose to do it because I think it would look cuter and give more character to the corkboard, so I'm just cutting it out, but it's not necessary. Next, you're gonna set out your pins and position them to the way you think they'd look on your corkboard. Now, all you're gonna do is measure the thread to however you want it to stay. You might want to leave a little excess so that it can hang a little bit and just have more life. And when you place the photos, they can hang a bit. Now that you have it all measured out, you want to pin down the ends of the threads, and you slightly want to go over it and kind of push them down. And this secures the thread, and now all you have to do is wrap it around the pin, and it'll stay secure and in place for sure. If it had a height, you would be that tall. Ghetto to coffee shop, I see that all. Let's stick to understanding and we won't fall. For better or worse times, I hope to me you call. So I pray. Now you can just snip off the excess thread so it looks more professional. Love ain't simple. Why can't it be anything worth having? You work at annually. Granted, we know each other. Now you can pin the clothespins wherever you want to, and just make sure you put it to wherever you like. I had 3 red ones and 3 white ones, so I did a pattern. I did 1 red, 1 white, and 1 red again. Now you just repeat the same steps from 4 to 7 again on this bottom row. It's optional if you want to do the bottom row, but I decided to do it. Now you can place your photos wherever you want to and see if it looks good. You know to give me space when it's time to. My heart's dictionary defines you. It's love and happiness. Truthfully, it's hard trying to practice happiness. The time we committed love, it was real good. Now that you like how it looks, you can just glue the clothespins down into place. You're going to glue just the bottom parts so that you can interchange the photos whenever you want to. And whatever's right, I'ma feed you. Yo, I tell you the rest when I see you. Once you do this and you're satisfied with your photos and its placement, you're pretty much done. Well, that was it for this DIY, and I hope you liked it. If there are any suggestions or anything else you want to see, comment down below and I'll read your comments and reply as quick as I can. And if you want to keep up with me on a different social media such as Tumblr or Instagram or Twitter, I will link those things down below. So thank you for watching, and remember to thumbs up the video and subscribe. Bye!